Lovely is that which calls forth love. If you think about it like this, angry is that which calls forth anger. Humility, have you ever been around a humble person? Humility calls forth humility in us. And so lovely calls forth love. And ladies, isn't that your greatest need where it says that a man should love his wife and a wife should respect her husband? That's your greatest need. That's something deep in your heart, to be loved. And I want to encourage you this, be lovely. And what happens is when you're lovely, it will call forth love to be coming out of other folks, your kids, your husband, your family, your friends, whatever it is. Let lovely call forth love.
Hey, thanks for watching. To find out more about Houston's First, you can subscribe to our channel or you can go to houstonsfirst.org.